Yo, what up? What's going on, everyone? Another episode. We in Santa Barbara playing as Ellie. Oh, and I have a new gun. So there's a doggo. No, it didn't. Yeah, you said it best, Ellen.
Better find her before these idiots kill her.
And then what, Ellie? And then what? Truck outside. Scared the shit out of me. It's up top. Nothing. Shoot gun, LA alcohols, a thing. Yeah, give me all that. Give it to me. That's great, a lot of stuff. Wait, I saw it. Ooh, from where? On that side, from what I can tell. So, is that person inside the building? Yep. There he is. Do I see another head? Yep. So, three so far. Murder though, wherever they have gotten insane. And that person?
Heard something. On me, come on.
Go, I want you back.
Okay, that helmet looks like it's gonna be a problem. Let's see.
Oh! Right over there! Don't let her get away!
Don't do it. Well, at least we know that their helmets work, so that's a thing.
Get her from the side!
Whoa.
No.
Come on. Do it, I dare you.
Any others? Oh, fuck. Side. I'm out of tracks.
Could have asked them, Ellie. Could have just been like, hey, yo, do you guys know where the tracks are? I really hope that Abby does not die. Because if she does, I will be upset. I'm hashtag Team Abby, okay? That's a lot of folk. Cheat codes, Abby. Ellie, cheat codes.
Start searching. Someone's out there.
How that works, I don't know. But I'm not gonna question it. Oh, I killed a person. Is that a person or a Zimbabwe? I can't tell. Zimbambi. Dude, where'd they go? Right there. And there's that person up top, okay. There's nothing more suspicious than a gun poking out. wonder if I can upgrade the with that SMG. Be pretty cool. Nope. Don't really have anything for this. If I am gonna do anything, it's probably gonna be the stability for that. Or even the rangefinder. How much is the rangefinder? 80. Nope.
It's not gonna be anytime soon.
Oh, there's a guy right there. I'm trying to sneak up on this. We'll fucking kill it quietly. Or.
Infected got loose! Shit!
Ow.
Thank you.
down!
Can you die more quietly, please? Jeez. Inconsiderate. Makes a lot of damn noise. Ugh, excuse me. Sorry, I keep burping. Okay. I wonder if we can go upstairs. Yeah, we can. Ew, what is that? SpaghettiOs? It's like corn and meat. God, there's so many. I got him. I can do this. Oh, that's a person. I forgot. Okay, let's kill him. What are you doing? What are you doing?
Coming for you.
No, you're not. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Come on. Do it. I dare you. A triple dog dare you. Stop it!
Yeah? Okay. Just take it easy. Hey man, just take it easy, okay? Okay, just take it easy.
I will not take it easy.
How many people excuse me. What was that? Excuse me. Coronavirus. Oh, you did.
Try to escape. She's down in the pillars.
The pillars?
Head down to the beach. You won't miss it. She's probably already dead.
She better not be. So dark. Building on fire. Oh, okay. Yeah, what about my girl Abby? Whoa. Dude, these people are fucking demented, Bobby? Dude. Holy shit. Wait, come on, don't even be like that. Abby. Person. I know you're alive. Well, someone's alive. There you are. Ow. Hey, Abby, like your haircut. You look like you got skinny. Lev. I want to play as Abby. Man, oh, the fuck, Ellie.
I can't, my boo-boo hurts.
Just climb, Ellie. I don't want to hear excuses. No excuses, Ellie. Come on. Oh, is this gonna be like a decision thing? Or do I go to choose, like, to kill Abby, or I just be like, you know what, fuck it. If so, man, I'm saying fuck it. I'm not killing Abby. I'm not doing it.
Can't let you leave. I'm not doing this.
You know, Ellie, not every bad thing is only happening fucking to you. No. Selfish asshole.
you will. He's not a part of this. You made him a part of this.
Fuck you, Ellie. I don't want to kill Abby, I really don't. Plus fucking Ellie has a knife. That's not fair. Like, fuck you, Ellie. I really don't want to do it. I don't like this fight. Really? Okay, good. Good, Abby. Kick her ass. Good. Give her that 1-2. I don't even care. I'm glad I lost that fight. I don't like it. I don't like it. Really? Really? Come on, Lev. Give her a stab or something.
stab her. Hey Dina, so I got two fingers now. Wait, I can't count three fingers. Thumb's not a finger, it's a thumb. I've had someone fucking tell me that one time. A thumb is not a finger, it's a thumb. No. No, everyone. Your thumb is a finger, okay? Hey, Dean, are you home? Oh, shit. Wait, Dina left. Huh. Dina is gone. Yeah, it's my man Joel's. Woo! Hell yeah, Joel.
drinking? Did you get that?
Those people that came through last week. I'm really embarrassed to what I had to trade to do it. I'm bad.
I had stuff under control. And you need to stop harassing Jesse about my patrols.
Amy. She got me?
No. No, she... That was just one kiss. It doesn't mean anything. She just... You know, I should...
You do like her.
Stupid.
I have no idea what that girl's intentions are. But I do know she would be lucky to have her.
You're such an asshole.
Fuck you, Ellie. You almost killed my favorite character in the game.
I was supposed to die in that hospital. My life would have fucking mattered. But you took that from me.
Somehow, the world will give you a second chance to live here. I would do it all over again.
I don't think I can ever forgive you for that. But I want to try.
Aw, Joel. Joel, don't cry. Because if you're going to cry, I'm going to cry. This is going to be a big, teary mess. So now what? There goes Ellie. Well, that's the end of it. That's Last of Us 2, I believe. Yep. Alright. Yeah, no, I thought it was pretty cool. I honestly really did like playing more as Abby. Like, I feel like Abby's actions are a lot more justified than Ellie. Because, you know, like, the fucking Abby's dad didn't have anything to, like, to do with anything other than just being the surgeon, you know? So, like, for him to, you know, like, be murdered in, like, fucking cold blood, like, that sucks, you know? So, I don't know. That's just how I feel. And, like, Ellie's cool. But, if I were to choose between one of the two, it would definitely be Abby. Well, alright, well, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in another game. Take care. I love you all.